Hi, my name is Nora, and I am from Baltimore, Maryland, and I've been an instructor with Flywheel Dubai since January. And this is Coda, my puppy. Outside of Flywheel, I like to hang out with my puppy, Coda. I practice a lot of yoga, so I try to go at least twice per week just to maintain my flexibility and to cross train with the cardio. And then I'm currently training for the Beirut Marathon, so that's in November. And Flywheel really helps with that. It's helping with my endurance, for sure. Now it's just about kind of getting my body in running shape. And then I was married in December in the US, and we had a wedding in February in Beirut, and we're having our final wedding in Ibiza in September. So I'm just now wrapping up all of those details. I would say that my teaching style is very musical. I tend to ride on the beat a lot. I have an emphasis on form and alignment, so I feel that throughout I'm constantly reminding the riders of their posture and really keeping their chest proud. And music-wise, people say it's very American, where it's a mixture of some rock, some hip-hop, some pop, some dance, so it's kind of all over the board. Flybeats is a endurance-based ride where the signature class is more interval ride. So we're keeping ourselves on the beat the entire time. And it's more of a moderate to intense level of riding constantly versus the intervals that you find in the signature class. There's no arm sequence, so we don't use the bars. However, we do work the arms in a different way. And then there's more choreographic moves that we add in, such as tap backs or fly backs. So a bunch of new movements from the signature class. So Flybeats is now a specialty class, so you'll see it written online on the schedule. We've had two here at Burge Views, and then we'll have them at Golden Diamond Park soon. Hopefully in the fall, there will be a more regular class. Bye.